And Verdugo bounces one to the right side. There's one. Can they turn two? Yes, and the ball game is over. Clay Holmes flirted with disaster, but he and the Yankees escape.
Sinker ball pitcher feels like he's always one pitch away of getting out of trouble. And man, was that trouble, loading the bases with walks. And the sinker gets the ground ball double play on the first pitch. Wow.
Stretched by LeMahieu, fairly close at first base. If they don't get Verdugo there, the game is tied.